we have the top five stories. Andrew Setters is first up with a new story this morning.
Well, District 5 police made a pretty quick arrest in a shooting investigation overnight. They were able to take a man into custody in part because they say the shooter stayed at the scene of this shooting here in Camp Washington. The man who's in custody is 18-year-old Keontis Clark. He's charged with assault, and he is now sitting at the Hamilton County Justice Center. Police believe he shot a 32-year-old man in the face at Colerain and Marshall last night. Happened at a car lot. There's apparently some kind of dispute over repairs that have been made to the shooter's car. There was a gun involved in that argument. It escalated, and the victim was shot in the left eye. Police responded pretty quickly, were able to make an arrest because the shooter was right near the scene as well. A witness was able to point him out. He was arrested without incident. As for the victim in this case, sounds like pretty serious injuries here, but according to Cincinnati police, last word, he was in critical but stable condition at UC Med Center. Reporting live from District 5, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.